go lift for Sesente at 135, so we'll tighten the... He goes 5 for 6 and he totals 247. Middleman, he totals 238. 136 on the bar. Lotus, increase the bar to 136, please. Second attempt from Nick Sesente. Sesente, the lifter, at 136. Senate on deck.
Yes.
call Mark Pushby for a third attempt with 1:50 key. No lift for Smartushki, a total of 260. 152 lowers the increase the bar to 152 for the second attempt of Tom Sullivan. Sullivan, the lifter from Team Connecticut, Kenya on deck. No lift for Kenley at 155, but one attempt remaining, so tight the bar and become. Stop the clock, close 160 on the bar. This will be the final lift of the TriMountain Open. Just under 353 pounds. A 268 total finishes the competition, but not until we do the award ceremony, so please stand by. Please stay with us for the award. And the winner for the 268 kilo total from Team Connecticut, Tom Sullivan. This is the 94 kilo class medalist, and a big hand for this man. Ladies and gentlemen, the 105 kilo class medalists, 105 kilos. Lifting unattached, your winner, Joe Sennett, with a total of 237. Your best master, Peter Nathan.
Best lifter.
The best lifter of men, Brian DeGennaro. In the 77 kilo class. Our best male lifter. And the team, the best team. Team Connecticut. Team Connecticut.